If you take a good look in the fish pond, you can see I have very little water flow in it. So this little project here, we're going to take the filter out, move it onto the grass, we're going to flush it out and put it back and have a better filtering process. I use a little pole with a hook on it to grab it and pull it out. Like this. There we go. And that'll pump out and empty itself. Feel the dirt coming out of there. See it? Old dirt. Okay. I'll get it unplugged. So what we're going to do here is we're going to open up the filter and wash it out, and it is going to be disgusting. That I know. There's our filter mechanism right there. I'm going to start by rinsing that off. It's going to be a horror show. That's all sludge on there from the pond. As you can see how thick it is. That's all ucka to ucka, whatever that means. Okay, get that off. Let's rinse this down. Now take this filter out and let's go rinse this. I got another filter to take this out. Take that off. Rinse the cover off. We'll take these inner filters out and rinse this. It's just ugly. Just ugly. Last time I did this was probably 2 months ago. And I should have done it before now, but c'est la vie. C'est la vie, bro. I'll do both sides of this. Now this will run like a charm after I put it back in, back together. Now I'll dump this out a little bit, and we'll rinse this junk out of here. Okay. Put this back. The thin filter back. Okay. And the thick filter. And then the cover. I'll rinse that off. Cover. Then we'll latch that, rinse it off one more time. That also puts fresh water into the filter too. Pick this back up with a hook and we'll put her in. Now we'll get this plugged in and we'll see how we did. Personally, I think it's going to be running pretty good. You guys can be the judge. It's a lot better now. That'll clean itself out as it goes. It'll be a little cloudy because some mud came out of it when I picked it up out of there, but other than that, looking pretty good. Yeah. I'm happy with that. You should be too. Thanks for watching.